हाई डियर वन, वेलकम टू फोकल अकेडमी। इफ यू नॉट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड लाइक शेयर, थैंक्स। ओके,
कम टू द प्रॉब्लम। सी हियर इन दिस प्रॉब्लम, ए यूनिट फीडबैक सिस्टम इज गिवन एंड हैविंग द ओपन लूप ट्रांसफर फंक्शन इज गिवन एज जी ऑफ एस इज इक्वल टू के बाई एस इन टू एस प्लस 10। सो इफ द डैम्पिंग रेशियो इज 0.5 देन वॉट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ के, दिस द क्वेश्चन। सो रीड द क्वेश्चन केयरफुली हियर। ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कंस्ट्रक्ट द transfer function. So we know that transfer function nothing but g of s divided by 1 plus g of s into h of s. This is the transfer function. Okay, now substitute g of s here, that is k by s into s plus 10 divided by 1 plus k by s into s plus 10. So where h of s means unit feedback system, so here given as unit feedback system, so h of s is equal to 1, so that equal to k by s into s plus 10 divided by s into s plus 10 plus k. So taking LCM here, okay, so then we get, so here s into s plus 10 will go into cancel to each other, so then it becomes k by s square plus 10s plus k. Now compare with the standard transfer function, that is omega n square plus s square plus 2 zeta omega ns plus omega n square. So this is the standard transfer function. By comparing with this, 2 zeta omega n is equal to 10 and omega n square is equal to k. Okay, now so from this, omega n square is equal to k means omega n is equal to root k. Okay, now here 2 zeta omega n is 10. Now substitute omega n here, and zeta means damping ratio, that is given as 0.5. so it is nothing but 1/2, that is 2 into 1/2 into root k is equal to 10. So 2 cancel, so that is k is equal to 10 square, so then k becomes 100. So from the options, k value is 100, option B is the correct option. So whenever ramping ratio is 0.5 for the given system, the k value is 100. Thanks for watching, please subscribe my channel, don't forget to hit like the video. Thank you.